headphones. Okay. Why is it over there? Here we go, guys. I'm swimming. Okay, I'm stuck in the kitchen, if I remember rightly. Yeah. Okay. How do you? You right, mate? Obviously not. How do I? I'm in trouble already. I know. Can I go back down?
You must have seen a lot of bodies.
I saw friends. AJ, who loved to bluff at poker, but sucked at it. Miguel, the tough guy,
died. Can't seem to see a way to get in there. Right, this time. I think it's because I left the axe behind. Okay, I cannot go back down that way. We determine that this door does not open. Okay, there's nothing in here that I can use. Nothing over there. Nope. Huh? Ah. Weird.
Oh.
Okay, this time. I know what I'm doing now. Okay, don't worry.
So, where did you go from there?
I needed to get to the stairwell. So to get to the stairwell, I had to go through the watertight doors, but the power was out.
Shit. Shit. All right, don't worry, and don't panic. Worst thing you can do is panic.
I have to get the power back on.
Aha. Okay. Shit. Whoa. Shit. Come on, you can do it. Is this oxygen? No. Yes. Oh my God. Oh, it's hooked. Okay. We can do this. We've got no... Whoa. No problem. Oh, you can see where the water's coming in, look. Aha.
Hello? Is someone there?
Doc, you're alive. Oh, thank God. Where are you?
On the bridge.
You okay?
Well, it is wet and cold. Nora controls are on the roof, but the door is holding, so I'm safe. The power just came on. I assumed that was you.
Yeah, I'm trapped behind the watertight door of V-Deck.
Oh, I should be able to unlock that for you. Just give me a moment. I need to stand on my tiptoes and... done.
Thanks, Doc.
Have you seen Amy?
She wasn't in the lab.
What about the rest of the crew? Did they all get off okay?
AJ's gone. Miguel. Chen. Danica. Others. We need to focus on getting off the boat. We'll get through this. I'm going to head for the stairwell.
Yes, go. I will be on this chatter.
Ah, shit. Okay, let's get some... Okay, let's go. That's dark. Get some air. Oh shit, we can't. Shit. Oh shit, it's the wrong door, that's why, dickhead. Yes! Okay, people, let's go. Whoa, another dead body. Sorry, mate. So, oh shit, we're in trouble. Are we going down or up? Okay. We can't go through the burning stuff either. Okay. So... can't get in there, can you? What am I missing? Is it this door? No. Oh shit. Time's running out. I don't know what to do. You've got me. Missed a switch or something. No, okay. Let's get some oxygen quickly. Anything down there? What am I missing? Missing something. Okay, we went down there, there was nothing. And there was... as well. Okay. I don't think it's anything to do with that. What have I got in my inventory? Nothing. Restore power. Ah, there. Brilliant. Okay. Oh, is he? Hold on. these back of my hands. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Oh, another dead guy. Hiya, Lou. I thought I'd go back on this. Hey, mate. Are you okay? Yeah? You're fine, yeah? You sure? What did you have to eat? Jiggy, jiggy, just get jiggy with it. I should be a bit more respectful towards the dead, I guess. Let's go get some air quickly, because we're pissing about with him. That's okay, Lou, don't worry, it's fine. Don't worry about going and not telling us. If you want to go, don't worry. Fuck me, this is dark. This is fucking eerie. Get some more oxygen. I'm not going across there yet. Get ready. We're going on the big run. Okay, here we go.
How's it going, Ren?
Super. You do.
Like Nero watching from the window as Rome burns. You must live, Ren. Whatever it takes, just live.
Okay. Oh. Something there. What's this? That's cool. Did I have to hold the audio log then until it finished, or was that it? Shit. I've gone the wrong way. I haven't. It's supposed to be dark, Lou. It's when I've got the torch on that you can see. I'll put the torch on more for you, okay? Right, let's get this done. oxygen. I'll turn my light on now, Lou.
How's it going, Ren?
Brilliant.
You're very cut off. Like Nero watching from the window as Rome burns. You must live, Ren. Whatever it takes, just live.
What's going on? Shit. Do I have to listen to that again?
How do I turn it on?
It's on, it's on. Ren, what are you doing?
Listen. It's Emmy.
Shit. Again, oxygen. Whoosh. Reach launch bay. Navigate lower decks. Okay. I don't think that door works. Oh, and that says extreme danger. Okay. Right. I get some more oxygen, and then we're going to get this done. Okay, let's go. Right. There was nothing over here, was there? Oh God, another dead guy. Sorry mate, he didn't make it over. Guess there's nothing in here. Well Lou, I know which way we gotta go. Lower decks. Okay. Have I missed anything on these walls? That was just the recording. This door, from what I can tell, doesn't open at all. So, Lou, we're missing something. Let me go and get some more oxygen. We can have a look in that other place over there now. It's just I'm basically trying to find a way through, Lou, that's all. Why I'm looking at the walls and stuff. because I missed switches earlier. There was nothing in here for definite, wasn't there? Definitely wasn't anything in there except that guy. Oxygen's out so fast. Hold on one minute, Joe's ringing me, I think, or someone is. I'm just going to pause the game one second, Lou. I'm just giving Joe a ring, Lou. Hi, Joe.
Hey.
What's up, bud?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm just in the VR at the moment.
You're in VR?
Yeah, I'm on that swimming game.
Oh, right, okay. And how's that working out for you?
Alright, Lou's watching it with me.
Fucking hell, she's...
I know.
I don't think she does anything else apart from watch fucking streams.
I think she does, mate.
Ah, she enjoys it, that's fair enough.
Mate, what are you doing?
Well, I've just got on chainsaw, bud. I just took a full pack of beers out the shed out of my remaining 18. And, yeah, now that my hangover's gone, I'm gonna get myself fucked up again.
Sounds quite good, Joe. Fuck's sake, man.
Yeah, so about 11 o'clock, Steve. Right. Oh, yeah. Oh, I found a gun, Steve.
You're gonna go Okay, now, Joe, it's only 1:30, isn't it?
1:30?
Yeah.
It's 3:30, mate.
No, it's not.
It is, it's 3:30 already, bud. Oh. Check your clock.
Yeah, it's 2:30, you donut.
It's 3:30.
Okay, buddy.
No, the clocks went forward.
Oh, did they, Joe, in your little time world?
No.
Yes. So you've just suddenly skipped forward by 6 months somehow, eh?
I beg your fucking pardon.
You don't have to beg it.
Ah, okay.
It's fine.
Can I have your pardon, please?
No.
Remember Glenn on the phone in work when a customer was rude to him? I beg your pardon. We took the piss out of him for that, didn't we?
Yeah, no. Something
he was rotten. Walking there. He was walking with that fucking hunchback. And I was just like, oh, what's wrong, Glenn? Did you hit your back? No, I just like walking like a twat.
He's funny, man.
Hi, Glenn. Shut up, Joe.
He's funny, man.
He's a funny old guy. Well, he's got a niece now, hasn't he? So, he'll be having children soon.
I doubt that.
Yeah?
I doubt that, mate.
I thought we'd see mini Glens. He looks a bit Asian, doesn't he?
I don't think we want mini Glens, mate. So,
doesn't he look Chinese?
No. So what are you doing then, Joe?
I'm not sure. Well, I might watch you on VR. I'm very, 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 very fucking tempted to start Final Fantasy VII.
Well, fine. I mean,
it's just the beginning. It's so fucking intense.
I know, Lou. I'm sorry, Lou.
It's like fucking what?
I'm sorry, Lou. He goes on. Huh?
What did you say?
Lou was just saying, for fuck's sake, he goes on.
Oh, can you hear me?
Yeah. You're right next to the mic on the fucking headset, mate.
Hi, Lucy. Can you do something else apart from watching streams? Take your cat for a walk.
Take your cat for a walk. You've never
yeah,
had a cat,
Luna
have you, Joe?
Take a walk on his little lead, little Luna.
As you can see, Joe's never had pets.
Yeah, I have. I had a cat, Trixie. And Fluffy.
Yeah, of course.
I have.
Joe, you don't take cats for a walk.
No, I didn't take the cat for a walk. I'm just saying.
Lucy
she
said
should...
no, she can't.
Why not?
She said she's sick. Of listening to you.
Oh, Lucy, you can't say things like that, old bud.
She said she's sick and listening to you. She said she wants to watch me stream.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm joking, Joe. I don't know. I don't know,
mate. Funny old bird, that one. She's a crazy cat lady.
Crazy cat lady.
Yeah, that's what she is, old bud.
She's only 25, Joe.
Yeah, I know, but you can still be a crazy cat lady at any age.
I took my cat for a walk once. She hated it.
That's fucking hilarious, fight.
And so what are you doing, Joe?
Listening to your annoying fucking voice at the moment.
If that's annoying, fuck off.
I beg your pardon.
I said if it's not, you heard what I said.
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Can you repeat yourself? Elaborate slightly on the sentence.
I'm not
going to
repeat.
Repeated what?
Anything for you, mate. So. Hmm?
Say again, sorry.
I don't know what you're on about, sorry, mate.
I
Hey, Luce, do you want me to stream Resident Evil 7?
Yes.
I'm not talking to you, Joe. You're playing Final Fantasy 7.
What?
You're not in amongst this conversation.
Oh, it's like that, is it, old bud?
Well, you're not. You just said I'm off to play Final Fantasy 7.
I might do, but if you're going on Resident Evil 7, that's even more fucking entertaining.
Alright, I will do now, actually. Lou, sure. I'm just going to stop the stream 1 second. Okay? So just give me 1 second. She's just
yeah,
saying yeah as well.
Calm down now, Lucy. What?